304 South 12th Street, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Missing piece of flat bar. Handrail. Replaced.
Several years ago to make sure I had good lateral support.
Okay.
That's what the angle iron is about all along. Nobody in their own company has ever really had a good pillar of fires. If you well know, I mean, we paint the buildings and we paint this thing on the fires. That's why we're still up there. And most of the people who do that don't want to bother. Just getting this paint from black to white took like two or three different paint companies.
Wow.
I actually had one of them walk up the goblin.
I'm just doing some video and then I'll go back and take some pictures.
No idea what that is.
It's where this had rotted out and they just put a piece of angle in there.
Yeah, I know rust starts to build up, but no idea. Obviously, they all need maintenance. I owned the car across the street. I tried to get permission to remove that fire escape.
You own this one?
Yeah. I wanted to remove it because it doesn't do any good. There's a fire tower on this end. There is a stairway coming down through the building inside,
uh-huh.
But that serves no purpose because you can't get access to it.
The windows only are awning-type windows that open up about 4 or 5 inches.
So you can't even get out onto the fire escape.
You have to break a window to get to it.
Oh, my and, God.
It was put on the building. It's going to be near 100 years ago. They tell me you have to go to the zone, you have to go to the field, unless you have a second
egress. Egress, yeah.
They won't do it. I said it's ineffective. It's never been effective. I had pictures of the building 50, 60 years ago, and they had 1/1 windows.
So they wouldn't let you take it down. Exactly. Some of these angles look rotten. It definitely does. Jacking.